First, you're gonna take a flat brush and a frosty light green. Just a little. And apply it right in your inner corner. Grab just a little more and just move it around the eyelid. Then you're going to take a medium to dark green. Pat your brush in there very lightly. And then go from the middle of your eyelid out and pat. Blend the two together. Now with the fluffy brush, I'm going to pick up a medium dark brown, just a little, and work that in your crease. Start on the outer corner. Then you're going to take a flat brush and a bright green, just a little, and you're going to place that right where the two colors meet, just to make the green pop. Then you're going to take a golden shimmery brown. You're going to place that over your outer corner. You're going to take a small angled brush in that dark brown. And you're going to define your outer corner. Take a little more and go underneath. Smudge it with your finger. Then you're going to take a light peachy highlight. And then just blend out the colors. Take a green eyeliner. And black eyeliner on your waterline.